Hello friends, this video shows how you can use this visual properties or the animation section in this Camtasia. If you want to like animate a certain picture, video or say call out, then you can use this particular panel. And let us say what you want to do is that you want to like move this particular call out from this position to say this position. Then what you have to do is that you have to take this particular call out to the initial position. Then select this call out and then click on add animation, and after that you have to move this particular call out to the position where you want to animate it to. So then what will happen is that that animation will be added automatically. If you run this particular or play this, what will happen is that that arrow will be moved from point A to point B like that. So if you want to like increase or decrease the duration of animation, you can use this particular circle button and move it around over here, and you can also increase the duration like this, increase or decrease. So now what will happen is that it will slowly move to that particular position like that. So similarly, you can apply this particular effect to any of the picture or the video or like call out, etc. And so this is the simple animation that I showed you, and I have got another example over here. So what I'm doing here is that I am rolling this circle like that, and after some time I'm again rolling it back. So it is really a beautiful effect that I have created over here using this animation section. So what I have done here is that you can see that there are two animations I have added. So initially that particular circle is outside of that canvas, and then over here I have added the animation. So you can notice that these values are changing, this x, y and z, these coordinates are changing over here. So what you have to do is that get your playhead at the point where you want to start the animation, and then you have to like move this particular call out. So if you want to like rotate it, you can use this particular thing to rotate it like that, and then that animation will be added. And similarly, you can also move it. So x, y and z coordinates are moving like that. So this is our position coordinates, rotation coordinates. You can also change it manually as well like that, but I usually prefer it using this way like that. You can move this particular or rotate it, that particular object, and then that's how you can add the animations. This particular visual properties in Camtasia, it's very powerful, and as it depends upon how you imagine the objects to be visible or appear on your video. And if you master this skill, it will be your, you can become a very good professional video editor in Camtasia. That's all about this visual properties. If you have any questions, drop the comments in the comment section, and then I will try to answer them. If you like this video, hit like button and subscribe to my channel.